The experience in this first poem is, I'm afraid, limited to people who are smokers, although I hope the implications will be within everyone's grasp. You held out the light. You held out the light to light my cigarette. But when I leaned down to the flame, it singed my eyebrows and my hair. Now it is always the same. No matter where we meet, you burn me. I must always stop and rub my eyes and beat the living fire from my hair.